I made a comment last week on the air when we were talking about gay people. For whatever reason, the topic came up, and I said, as a father of three kids, two boys and a girl, it would be easier for me to accept the fact that my daughter was gay than if were my sons were gay. Now, I made the comment, days went by, never heard anything. Someone ran into me out and said, oh my God, my phone was blowing up what you said about gay people. And I said, refresh my memory, what did I say about gay people? That you'd be more comfortable if your daughter came out as gay than your sons. I was like, yeah, well, what was the problem? Well, a friend of mine is gay, so I didn't know Dennis was homophobic. Dennis is a homophobe. First of all, I don't even know what that means. I'm afraid of people with guns and wild animals that have white stuff hanging from their mouth. I'm not afraid of gay people. I like gay people, if they're nice people. I like every kind of person, if they're nice and they're decent. There are douches in every walk of life. So I don't understand if you have an opinion or an honest feeling that you're a homophobe. And I queried as many people as I could, no pun intended, fathers, heterosexual dads, if they had a feeling one way or the other. And they said, sure, it'd be easier to accept if my daughter were than if my son were. And it's how I would imagine the majority of heterosexual men feel. Well, if I feel that way, that doesn't make me worthy to be called names or a bad person or I don't like gay people. But if you want to criticize me for having an honest feeling and expressing that, we're never going to have a dialogue. We're never going to, you know, bring more understanding between different people of different stripes. You're going to shut the conversation down by calling somebody a name. Now, I can't relate to how gay men feel or gay women feel, so I won't criticize them for how they feel as a person. But as a heterosexual white male, it's difficult to express any opinion on homosexuality, on race, on politics, on gender, because I'm either labeled a homophobe, which again, I don't know what that means, racist, misogynist, whatever. But if you don't want to hear anybody else, fine, and call me names, fine. But don't expect the world to be a happy place if we can't have an honest conversation about honest, non-hurtful, non-hateful feelings that we have. And that's just one more thing I had to throw in.